When it comes to programming languages in the cloud, there are plenty to choose from. If you want to develop applications quickly, with clean and easy-to-understand code, many developers turn to Ruby. Ruby was invented in the mid-90s to be an object-oriented scripting language, according to its creator, Yukihiro Matsumoto. Unlike languages such as C and C++, a scripting language doesn't talk directly to hardware. It's written to a text file and then parsed by an interpreter and turned into code. These programs are generally procedural in nature, meaning they're read from top to bottom. Object-oriented languages, on the other hand, break out pieces of code into objects that can be created and used as needed. You can reuse these objects in other parts of the program or even other applications. Yukihiro wanted to create a scripting language that leveraged object-oriented programming and increased code reuse to help speed up development. And so Ruby was born, using simple language and syntax to handle data and logic to solve problems. You can use Ruby to build web applications, services, even automated deployment tools. It's a first-class language for the cloud. But you can't talk about Ruby without mentioning Rails. Ruby on Rails is an application framework that thrust Ruby into the spotlight and made it a great language for the cloud. The Ruby on Rails framework consists of pre-written Ruby code for things like communication, file handling, database connections, and more. It takes care of the tedious items so you can focus on problem solving. Ruby is designed for programmer productivity and fun. Nearly 400,000 websites on the internet use Ruby, and developers like using the language because of its high level and simple syntax. Also, many things are abstracted with Ruby, so you have less code to write and can focus on finding a solution to your problem. Because of the high level and abstracted nature of Ruby, this adds up to a language that is easy to learn and put into practice. The 2020 Stack Overflow Developer Survey names Ruby the 14th most popular programming language in the world, with 7.1% of respondents being Ruby on Rails developers. Hundreds of thousands of websites use Ruby for a reason. It's an excellent choice for building applications quickly. Ruby is simple to learn, understand, and put into practice. While many low-level languages require lines and lines of code for the smallest thing, with Ruby, you can write your first cloud application in just a few hours. Did you enjoy this video? Would you like to see more? Be sure to leave a like on the video and let us know in the comments what other cloud programming languages you'd like to see us cover.